remember when the Massive Attack Mad Professor album came out, mm-hmm. and he did the dub mixes on songs that don't even, you would never think in a million years yeah. would ever be dubbed out. Dubbing non-dub songs, isn't it?
I think it was the top right.
We can fish around.
I only use that when he comes on.
You know which channel's good with color?
Oh, are you ready? I'll run it down for you.
Okay, it's white, gray, black.
Yeah, we're doing like a little symposium to show people what's up.
You guys are tracking the
ears. Now he wants to try to do like a remix of some shit he did on Dig. Try to like get a different sound out of it, yeah. Alright, sorry. Here we go. All we gotta do is get this shit up and then just kick back and tell funny stories, drink a few Coronas, forget why we're even here, and then just come firing back in and just pretend like it's Christmas Day and Mom and Dad just set it all up for us, you know? That's pretty much my theory of life in general, though.
We'll do.
Goodbye. Transfer it.
Uh-huh.
And then you and me will jam with the tape back into Pro Tools.
Perfect.
As the mix, and then you can be individuals, and you can put my effects individual.
Yeah.
For further if you want.
We nail it.
If you want to fuck around with it,
make something out of it. Or you have the performance.
Right.
Yeah. Okay, cool. That's good. That's perfect.
We went to see this reggae band because Roberto, that DJ, uh-huh. I don't remember Roberto.
Yeah. Roberto, man.
Legendary DJ, Brad Idolizer. He's like, oh, Roberto's DJing at this club in Newport, and his band was playing, I think it was Messenger. We go, that shit, you look badass. They come out for the second set, and it's just like, all right. All of a sudden, just boom, on that bass keys out of nowhere. The first set was with the bass.
Yeah.
And it was just like, what the fuck? And then after the set, we just couldn't wait, and finally the guy just took us up there and showed us, man, it's a 101 get. So it's 101, man. It's as simple as that. It's like, ding, the shiny light has shone. Yeah. You know what's kind of wicked about the 101 for this type of shit? Like, is if you do like the keyboard bass line on that 101.
Yeah.
You know, it's fun to manipulate it, like, while he's playing.
Yeah, he's got these cool pedals, too. They're insane, man.
Right. These guys just started last year.
Yeah, but there's fuck all this is expensive. This dipping, they put a roll bar on it. Like, make it look like a Doomba. It needs wheels, little tires. Just sit up like a fucking.
That talking toy right there.
Like a stomper, remember that?
Yeah.
Don't do resonance. I was gonna say you can also bring in the subs and triangles.
Ooh.
I think it needs some more driving with no pause.
What's so that? It won't work then playing through.
Yeah, that was
okay.
The thing.
I mean,
so.
But you did a good job of singing on the beat.
Kind of a ghost town.
Holds it with the bass on it. Cool. And let me listen to the whole thing. Let me sit down with it for a second.
Take a little nap with it. See how it feels.
I really can't tell how I like a mix till I fall asleep to it. So that's the keyboard, Bring those keys way down. That same pressure on the top of the
house. As this magazine explains, we're getting into the DNA of the mix right now. Right here, dude.
This is cool.
Chopping screwed up, man.
There you go.